craziest face. And you are going to choose who has the craziest face. So after three. One, two, three. Go.
Yeah.
I think the winner was Nelson.